So to play that, you're going to want your third finger on the top string. So to play that, you're going to want your middle finger on 3 and your pointer on 2 of the D string. And then back down to 3 and then up to 4 with your pinky on the D string. And also play it with your ring finger. And then da-da, and then up to 3 on the A string. And then same shape. Just repeat that over and over.